Good morning, fams. How are we doing? Hope you guys are having a good morning. Wherever you are out there, don't need to say anymore. So today, I was gonna do this video last night, but things happened and I just got too tired. So yesterday I was at the store looking for something. Anything to make a video with. And I was in the soda aisle. Because I haven't heard anything that Pepsi or Mountain Dew, whoever, is making a new thing. Because I've tried everything new so far. But I didn't try everything new. There's one thing I missed. And it's not getting talked about a lot on social media. And that is Dr. Pepper cream soda. That's right, you heard it. I was shocked when I heard this. Because, you know, I tried the cream soda pop, and it's good. I like it. But Dr. Pepper? Hold up. I didn't even know they were making stuff. Go figure, right? So, yeah, I'm like, you know what? This is new. This just came out, but it's not getting talked about, you know. But yeah, Dr. Pepper cream soda. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Ingredients. The caffeine content, 68 grams. So not too bad, you know. But yeah, I like the label and, you know. Well, why are we waiting around? Let's just dig in. Smells like Dr. Pepper. Here goes nothing. Wow, that is good. Oh my God, I can't believe how good that is. You could actually taste the cream soda. Wow, that is good, ladies and gentlemen. You guys need to go get that. That you need to get before it's all gone. Because I will be buying this now. This might be my next go-to. That is good. Wow. I give it a 10 out of 10. It's that good, ladies and gentlemen. Or boys and girls. But I advise you guys to go out, pick yourselves up one, and try it for yourselves. It's really good. It says Dr. Pepper. It tastes like Dr. Pepper. But it also tastes like cream soda. Wow. Anyway, I'm going to conclude this video. Hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys next video. Love y'all.